Come on, Oscar. I've got the keys to the lobby bar. I'll make us some Bloody Marys.
Hey, despite what your mother says, you were great in that Kansas land number.
Oh, Lieutenant, I really appreciate that!
No. I think I'm the one who should be thanking you.
Bambi, your dance really was good.
Yeah, get up. Better than I could have imagined.
Bobby, I told you, just give me a chance and I won't let you down.
Listen, don't pay any attention to what your mother says. At least no one can ever claim you're in this show because of nepotism.
I guess that's pretty obvious.
Believe me, Lieutenant. Bambi isn't the girl in this cast who's used personal connections to help her career.
What do you mean by that?
Stage manager, receiving part, psychiatrist, mother hen, and father confessor. What anybody in this cast shares with me, I consider privileged information. Besides, what I know, Lieutenant, I don't think you want it.
Oh, Georgia, there you are.
Ah, here we go. Talk to the three of you for a minute. Oh, Mr. Bernstein's little black book of blackmail. You remember about every company member, with three noteworthy exceptions. You, and you. So, going by this book, Bernstein had nothing on you. But the production budget says you're getting the same raw deal as the rest of the cast. Why are you toiling for pennies when you could be doing so much better elsewhere? No one has anything to say?
Can you blame us? If I recall, one of those death threats said, make another sound and you'll end up underground.
Exactly. But Georgia, I never read that particular death threat out loud.
What?
Nikki and the late Jessica Crenshaw are the only cast members who saw it. Other than the person who sent it, of course.
Well, Nikki must have told me.
I told Nikki not to tell anyone.
I didn't, Frank. I told you, but I wouldn't, so I didn't.
I'm sorry, Georgia. I'm afraid I have no choice but to book you on suspicion of murder.
Well, what?
Nikki, would you be able to go on tonight?
Oh, now I get it. You want to give your little sweetheart a boost to her career.
My relationship with Nikki Harris is purely that of police investigator and possible suspect.
No, it's not.
It's not.
Oh, no, Frank. I'm really liking you.
Oh, it's reciprocal, I assure you.
You're glad to hear that.
I'm more than glad. I was doing something.
Arresting me for murder?
Yes. It makes perfect sense. Jessica, just please don't forget what we were saying. Jessica Crenshaw's death gave you a chance to star on Broadway. And when Sid Bernstein decided to close the show in Boston, his death kept your chance alive. Miss Hendricks, you'll have to come with me.
Wait a second, Lieutenant. I'm who you want.
You're confessing to the murder, Mr. Cross?
You heard what I said.
That's not an easy thing to retract.
Think about what you do.
I have. This is a wonderful thing that's happening in your life. I'm not important now.
Very noble, but you're on record as being dead set against Georgia taking this
part. Oh, I just said that because I knew if she took the part, she wouldn't have time to write with me, be with me. That's how Sydney got me to work for nothing. It was the only way I knew to be near her again. Stuck out of town together. Huddled over a piano each night. Who knows what might have happened?
That's how Sydney got me to work on this show too, Aaron. I wanted the same thing.
You did?
I do.
And you and Bobby, forget that. I don't understand.
I didn't want you to. Not till I knew how you really felt. I mean, you were preoccupied as ever with your music.
Because our songs were the one place where you and I were still together.
Aaron, you said our songs.
Our songs, our life. Thinking when I let you slip away. Oh, yeah. I was thinking of me. Only of me. What was I thinking? Spending each moment, each waking day, thinking of me. Shutting you out.
Sometimes.
Making you wait.
Sometimes.
To suffer. Say how I do need you.
that particular death threat, you showed it to me when you were questioning me. You're going to charge me with murder!
Guess the joke's on me.
Lieutenant, I hereby officially unconfess to everything. Except being a fool.
Eric, our director needs to see you on the double.
I'm excused.
Oh, go.
I'll see you downstairs. Partner.
Partner. Thank you, Lieutenant. You played your part very effectively.
It was such a thrill sharing a scene with you. And in fair exchange, you got Aaron to show you his cards. I got the answer to why you both came on board with this show.
You and George staged all this?
Yes. That was her idea. It was a good one, I thought. And you have been playing a part too, haven't you, Bobby?
I plead guilty to impersonating George's devoted lover.
When we first started rehearsals, I asked Bobby if he'd pretend that we were involved again to see if I could stir up something, anything in Aaron.
Good job.
Yes, Bobby, thank you. I'm so grateful.
Now, just a polite reminder, you're still suspects.
Right.
Oh, Bobby, found out why Aaron and Georgia were working for Bernstein, still don't know your reason.
Always wanted to give the performance of a lifetime.
Fooling Aaron by acting as if you still love Georgia?
No. Fooling Georgia. That I'm acting. There's nothing I wouldn't do for her.
Except commit murder.
Even that. If she'd ask me.
Oh, Frank. Why does love make so many people feel bad? The public should be warned that Cupid is armed and dangerous.
The romance should be left strictly in the hands of the police.
You mean present company? I vote yes on that proposition.
Oh, Miss Harris.
Oh, please call me Frank. I mean, please call me Frank.
May I be bold?
I already know you are.
I never believed in a whole self-enchanted evening. Until now. The first time I saw you, there was a blue wash on the stage. They hit you with a pink special. It was
just like a musical, huh, Frank?
I thought, Nikki, I thought to myself, you and I, we could be a tough act to follow. Can't you see? Special people doing special things. Running rings around any pair, anywhere. You and I, we could stay a tough act to follow in every way. If you hold my hand and let the music start, let the curtains part, let the spotlight glow.
Gosh, I wish I could be there.
Oh, you can, Frank. It's simple, really. Just follow me. Stomp, hop, slap, step, stomp, step, stomp, stomp. Stomp, hop, slap, step, slap, step, step, stomp, stomp, hop, slap, step, stomp. Hey, you've done this before. Come on, a spotlight of your own. Hey, Harry, put him in pink.
Come back to Told me what Sid Bernstein had on you.
Nothing. Really.